In this video, we'll cover transferring a project out of your individual dashboard. Now, we cover in a separate video how to transfer a site that already has hosting attached. This video is for transferring a project, it can still be a full project, that isn't currently using Webflow hosting. Okay, now that we have that out of the way, let's go to our dashboard. And here's a project we want to transfer. So let's go into the project settings, and once we're there, we can just transfer the project. And all we have to do, enter the email address associated with the individual Webflow account you're transferring to. Or you can transfer it to a team if your account is associated with one or more teams. When you're done, just transfer. Stop. Before transferring, know this, there is no undo button. Once you click transfer, that's it. So, why is this important? Let's say you want to keep a copy of the project on your end. It's a great practice, in that case, to first duplicate. So let's make a duplicate. Once we duplicate a project, it goes into the root, our main individual dashboard. We now have two identical projects, almost identical, two exceptions. One, the naming is different, and two, the duplicated project doesn't have our backup states, our project snapshots. So that's something to keep in mind. Having said that, let's transfer our duplicated project, and we'll use the same technique we used before. And when we transfer, it's transferred. That email address we used, an email will show up in that inbox letting them know. And that's transferring a project out of your individual dashboard.